Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Voigt Screw Cube. So the word Voigt, you can recognize the puzzle has a hole, and the screw part is that once you start rotating things, you see things move up. And you have seen this puzzle on my YouTube channel before, but at that time the puzzle was a misprint and it didn't work. So after many years I decided to just order the same print again, and surprise, surprise, it works. So I'm very happy. When you can turn it like this, and you can make further screwing motions. You can also rotate the middle part. And the Voigt screw cube is based on an idea by David Tseur. So the puzzle finally works after so many years. I'm really happy about this. And my question to you is about puzzles with helical motion. The question is, what other puzzles do you know with such type of helical motion? Thank you for watching.